starts with it. Marion dishes to Ellis. Bullseye! San Antonio calls timeout. They're down by one. 1 second left in the fourth quarter. What's your take, guys?
They can grab the win here if they knock down the shot. With under 2 seconds remaining, that's enough time to catch maybe one dribble and then get it up in the air. It's obviously a make-or-break situation.
Taken away by Ellis. So it's a narrow victory.